Tonight is my first concert in Melbourne, and this is my first Australian tour, so please be kind to me. So, are you ready? 1, 2, 3.
I know that, baby, you're the one for me. I got a feeling the first time you looked at me. I already know that it's gonna be a good thing, yeah. Time is just standing still, it's forever, say you will. Cause I know what we found is right. It's a good thing.
It's a conscious, very conscious decision to be on stage. It's only a decision that you make to open your heart, offer what you have to offer to your audience, and then if they want it, they will accept it and they will take it with them and they will follow you. It's an offer. You're offering your heart to people. And even though you may be vulnerable, because yes, you are, when you're on stage, you have to pour out there whatever you have in your soul, in your brain, in your heart. But at the end of the day, my biggest comfort and pleasure is when I see hundreds or thousands of eyes changing through the course of a concert, and when at the end they come and see you and they tell you, thank you so much, you made me cry, you made me laugh, you made me remember some great moments of my life. I think that there's nothing more beautiful than that.
Desperate and stranded, walking with my friendly sorrow, watching illusions vanishing with my tomorrows. Still I remember, deep inside I pictured this old dream I'd saved. Then you took a shape and you changed my reality. You are the one, you are the force that sets me free. Sharing your
want to leave your mark in people's hearts, you just have to take your walls down and let them in. And you know, that's what we do. We invite people to come over to our environment, our home, if you want, because our music and our art is our home. So we are inviting people over. And you can't invite people over if your doors are closed. I've been a huge fan of Tina's for many, many years. I discovered her in France back in 2000. And first of all, her music and the truth that she puts in her music is a huge lesson for any artist out there. Because Tina, you can hear it in her voice, is just pure sincerity. And that is very, very important. And I think that you're very lucky here to have an artist like Tina as a national treasure, because that's what she is. She's a wonderful, wonderful person. She's so generous. She's so kind. I was really shocked at how real and simple she is. And that means a lot. Just look straight ahead, because your own path, you are the only one who knows where you have to go for yourself. You know, I meet a lot of younger artists who come to me and tell me or ask for advice, and that's the thing I always tell them, just look straight ahead of you, because you are the only person who knows exactly what's right for you, and do what your heart tells you to do.